When you wake up on Sunday morning, having done what you're going to do and wave goodbye to us, who's going to be the best fighter in the world?
We don't know, really.
You don't have someone now you think is second to you?
We really cannot say. I mean, we'll just have to see. It's, probably Manny Pacquiao. Yeah. We can't just take that away from because he lost to me. Manny Pacquiao.
You know, you'd also mention Errol Spence after the Pacquiao fight, and he fights on Friday.
I said this, I mean, eventually, he's one of the top guys. He's one of the top guys that's going to make a lot of noise in the sport. But it takes more than just being able to fight. It takes more than just being able to fight, because we know we got a heavyweight out there that has a lot of knockouts. And he's still not a household name, so it takes a lot.
What is on the healthy food menu at that fat burger?
Got the veggie burger.
And how many times have you ordered it?
This is the truth. When I go to Fat Burger, I may go tonight. When I go to Fat Burger, they said, "You want the Floyd Burger?" I was like, "What?" They got the Floyd Burger.
What is it?
I guess they said it's organic meat, organic beef.
How long do you think, Floyd, it's going to take to sink in as far as the public and the press that you're not coming back? Because it seems like if a top athlete on your level was retiring, it'd be all over the talk of him retiring. But it seems like a lot of the stories out there, it's almost like it's another fight. And once Floyd's going to come back for number 50, you think it's going to be like a year before they stop calling Leonard and asking who's he going to fight in May, who's he going to fight in September?
What came to me was some people throwing crazy numbers at me to stay in the sport, you know. 9 figures up front, you know, numbers have came at me, you know, but I'm just, right now, I'm okay.
Do you think there'll ever be maybe a year down the line, some minor temptation, some guy just comes up and that right,
no.
You're a businessman, the right number comes along and you say, well, maybe I might consider
it's always,
this guy.
I mean, you know, you're dealing with me, it's really nothing, because I write my own number.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of times, people in the last fight they seen, I think it was like 1-on-1, really like 101 million, but it was really like 127, you know, guaranteed 127, you know, but I made some smart investments to make the 26, and then I got the 101, so it was like 127 million, and I got the other money on the back end.
So now you mentioned, you know,
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.